Kordak is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin Factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore Nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. Ark personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones.
Energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necromaw, the city of the damned. Neon Maker needs Earth and its souls. Her world is dying. The culling allows her people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalibas, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Thank you.
slower now while it's exposed.
Thank you.
bones must be tortured, the flesh tenderized. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process. Once the spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber.